30.
Roll it into play.
Oh, no.
Okay. Too many times, but I must agree that was a bit of a horror, that one.
Opening set at 2-5.
Cross court. And making the opponent be uncomfortable. Qualifying, I don't know if qualifying counts.
Nope.
I believe it was Sandrine Testud in 1991. I'm going to go with that in Schenectady, New York. That was a good player, too. But,
go and it caught the line. It was a little embarrassing, that.
Yeah, they tell you to play everything. Easier said than done. A lot of wishing going on sometimes on the court. Ended and something that I'll hopefully try to continue to improve this year.
is where she's so good and so solid up at the net, always positions herself in exactly the right...
Well played.
Sloppy service game, that last one.
Very true indeed. Yes.
Patient, he had no problems getting up to that one.
Getting off the service line a little.
Swan Lake.
Oh. Game.
Genius. She'll come up with more winners like this against Martina Hingis. Just smashing that one down the line.
much of an act. Remarkable stop volley. Spinning back towards the... Once again, Martina Hingis finds herself in the quarterfinals of a tournament. Has never failed to reach that stage since returning to the tour at the start of the year.